Come on, let's go. Hey, Gones! Yo, Gones! Yo, Jeffrey! Gones!
What?
Hey, look here. This here's James. Now, do me a favor. I want you to show him around, tell him the TV rules, show him the games and stuff, okay?
How much you gonna pay me? How much? I'd be doing your job.
$5,000, my man. That enough?
$5,000?
I'll wire a check to your account as usual.
$5,000. $5,000.
$5,000.
I'll give him the deluxe middle hospital tour.
My man.
Kid around. Makes him feel good. We're pals.
I love you.
You're the prisoners. No, you're the guards.
Now you got it.
It's all good fun. There's some games here, and there's some.
Get out! Get out!
He was in my chair. Games. Here's some games. Games that want to get out. Aha. See? More games. Games that vegetize you. See? Baby, if you play the games, you're voluntarily taking a tranquilizer. I guess they gave you some chemical restraints, huh?
Drugs!
What'd they give you? Thorazine? Haldol? How much? No new drugs, no new doses. It's elementary.
You need to make a telephone call.
Telephone call. That's communication with the outside world. Doctor's discretion. Nah. Look, hey. All these Nazis just make phone calls and can spread insanity oozing through telephone cables, oozing into the ears of all these poor, sane people, infecting them. Wackos everywhere, plague of madness. In fact, very few, Jim. Very few of us here are actually mentally ill.
I'm not saying you're not mentally ill. For all I know, you're
crazy as a loon. But that's not why you're here. It's not why you're here. You're here because of the system. There's the television. It's all right there. Look, listen, Neil, pray. Commercials. We're not productive anymore. No one needs to make things anymore. It's all automated. What are we for then? We are consumers, Jim. Now, okay, buy a lot of stuff and you're a good citizen. But if you don't buy a lot of stuff, what are you then, I ask you? What? Mentally ill. Fact, Jim, fact. If you don't buy things, toilet paper, new cars, computerized blenders, electrically operated sexual devices, stereo systems with brain-implanted headphones, screwdrivers and miniature built-in radar devices, voice-activated computers.
Take it easy, Jeffrey. Be calm.
If you want to watch a particular television program, say, All My Children or something, you go to the charge nurse, tell him the day, the time, the show you want to see is on. But you have to tell him before the show is scheduled to be on. There's this guy, and he was always requesting songs that he already played. Yes. No. You have to tell her before. He couldn't quite grasp the idea that the charge nurse couldn't make it be yesterday. She couldn't turn back time. Thank you, Einstein. Now he was nuts. He was a fruitcake,
okay,
Jim.
That
he.
Was it, Jeffrey. I warned you.
Right. I got a little carried away explaining the inner workings of the institution to Jim.
I don't really come from outer space.
Oh, L.J. Washington, he doesn't really come from outer space.
Don't mock me, my friend.
Get out of my chair!